such a dog. Yeah. Try to find some level ground, not too wet. See, there have been cows in the area, but not now. Well, I just gotta find the right spot and I come back to you. Bye for now. I'm picking this place. And why? You can see that. It's dog approved. Yeah. Yes, it's approved by the dog. Oh, I got some soft moss. That's a good thing. And yeah, it's level. And I can have a fireplace, but I have no wood. But I have some. I'm gonna use my firebox, my new firebox nano stove. I'm gonna try out the different options. I'm gonna try some wood and I'm gonna try some meths. And those cubes, I can't remember the name of those cubes, but you know what I mean, the white stuff. So I always enjoy something new, especially stoves. I love the stoves. So yeah, it's gonna be good fun. Stake is up now, and I'm gonna use my footprint to make it even cozier. So this is the footprint. And it covers the vestibules, and this is gonna be great. Now you see, it's much more just more comfortable. Ground is so soft, hardly need any sleeping pad, but I will before it's gonna be cold, I guess. So yeah, okay. Just gonna try out how it feels. Come on, dog.
Come here to me.
So it's dog approved again. So I guess this is the place we're gonna lie. And this is gonna be my view tomorrow. When I wake up, this is gonna be something. So this is my sleeping pad, the axe pad, sin mat, hyperlite, long and wide. So just look how small it is. It weighs practically nothing. So, and it's super comfortable. Overquilt. So the feathers can expand and make me toasty warm during the night. Isn't that right, Bella? Isn't that right? Yeah. So this is the menu. I've got some steak, wedges, we've got some salmon, some rice mix, yeah, I have porridge for the morning. So I wanna start my Firefox Nano now and yeah, start eating. I'm starving. Not literally, but hungry. I'm hungry. Yeah. Okay. That easy. I'm not sure if I'm gonna start it up with wood or meth. Hard decision. I think I go for the meths. Okay. Okay, we're set. Norwegian salmon, best there is. I guess it's finished. Lovely. Okay, guys. Bon appetit. See you later. And I'm gonna brew a cup of tea. And this time I'm gonna try my fuel tablets. See how that goes. They are smaller, but I have loads of them. I had to change tactics. It wasn't boiling, so I had to put it here and fire up the MEFs. So and of course, yeah, I know. But it's pretty cold, it's 7 degrees now, Celsius that is, and I used 6 of those Heximin blocks, so they are kind of rubbish for this time of year. It's okay in the summer, but not now when it's getting colder, and so yeah. So finally I can have a cup of tea. So guys, cheers. Herbal tea. So it's getting dark outside, so we have gone inside the tent. Bella, she is sleepy. So, but she's been playing around and stuff, so that's normal. She's good and comfortable. She's got a foam mat under, and I have this wool blanket under her and wrapped over her, and she's got a woolen coat as well. So yeah, it's good being a dog. Like 1941, so it's not 8 o'clock, but it's pitch dark outside, so I got some movies to watch, so I'm well prepared. So yeah, so I guess we see you later then. Okay, bye bye. Listen to the dog snore. Ha ha. Okay, bye. So you guys, you see how dark it is? I'm gonna try and get me some porridge. You see, it's pitch dark, you see nothing. So be extra careful. There are grass around, so I will take care of the situation. And I definitely got a rolling boil. No doubt about it. So I'm gonna have me some fine eating out here in the dark mountains. Yeah, that's good. Let me see now. Gonna snuff out. Use the rest for tomorrow. It's cool. There's my water. It's not easy doing this one-handed. Some for my tea. So this is the final product. Looks yummy, doesn't it? I got porridge in the bottom. And some cottage cheese. And then some strawberry. And sprinkled with some walnuts. Lovely. And some herbal tea. I must say it's challenging to film now, guys. So I think I'm gonna enjoy my nighttime porridge and tea and start watching that movie I was talking about. Maybe see you tomorrow. So have a good evening, everybody. Bye bye.
Yeah, wakey wakey. I guess this is breakfast time. So let's get out. Peace and quiet. It's cool. The mountains mirror itself in the water. Okay, I'm gonna cook up some brekkie. See you soon. So I was saying, last night I used MEFs and the hexi blocks. The MEFs was okay. I stored the MEFs flask in my pocket, so it was warmer. The hexi blocks, they were useless. I used six of them and couldn't even boil the water. So them things are best for summer, I guess. But wood is always reliable, so I'm gonna primarily use wood in this beautiful stove. Yeah, it's boiling. I'm gonna sterilize my spoon. Yeah, I guess that's all right. And I can handle this. Porridge and tea. Let it rest for a minute and voila. I'm gonna put in some nuts, walnuts, and loads of cottage cheese. I'm looking for the protein. Yeah, rich in protein. And some strawberry jam. Yummy. Hilleberg's the best tent there is.